This is the first war I've seen worth fighting for.